Chapter 13. Verbs. Be and have. Let's read. He is an honest trader. You are very clever. I am your new neighbor. She was pretty but rude. They were wealthy but miser. He will be a doctor next year. We shall be prompt to do it. He has two cars. Bears have short tails. I had a favorable result.